This is the air at Biarritz in the Aquitaine region of France. And this is the recently installed barrier and payment entry system. Easy to operate. It's €12 a night, which is inclusive of services because they're free to use once you're in there. Parking, you can see there's loads of space, two alleyways. There's just the one straight in front of you and another set of parking over there just behind the bushes. The as I say, the service entry is very easy to use. Card payment, it gives you a code number to put in the gate for entry and exit, and there's instructions in English as well. There's a lovely beach, as you'd expect for somewhere like Biarritz, which is just beyond that underpass, probably 2 minute walk, so nice and easy to access. So all in all, it's a very nice air, and for €12 these days, for somewhere quite smart, that's probably worth paying. We had a quiet night last night, so it's a nice peaceful stop, and if you're travelling north and south, it's worthy of a day or two's stay. The services are just around the corner, and very simple, just amounts to a tap and drain for the grey waste and black waste. And that's it. So this and all the other airs that we display on the Club Motorhome website are available at www.clubmotorhome.co.uk. Cheers for now.